Ladies and gentlemen, Peter Schwartz.
Mother said, straight ahead, not to delay or be misled. I should have heeded her advice. Good evening, and welcome to the Gardenia for this, my second trip to the Cabaret Fair. You know, not terribly long ago, this would have been an adventure I might have thought too daunting to undertake. It was off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And it made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When the saxophone gives a wink from Charleston, hey, hey, rhythms fall and rise. Start dancing to the tune, the band's grooving, for soon the night will be gone. Start swaying like a reed without heeding the speed that hurries you on. Swinging melodies, syncopate your nerves till your body curves, drooping, stooping, laughter someday dies. Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune so no one ever knows I'm afraid. But when I'm standing in the street, everyone I meet simply hates me because I'm world weary. I could kiss the railroad tracks. I want to get right back to nature and relax.
Now, if anyone were to ask me, I would insist that Barbara Cook made me gay. It happened spontaneously during an 8th grade production of The Music Man, where I played that feral, womanizing, fast-talking swindler, Harold Hill. We gathered around the record player, the needle dropped on Barbara Cook singing Goodnight My Someone, and like a bolt out of the blue, bang! I was gay.
Out where I can push through clouds, take me to the world, a world that smiles with streets instead of eyes, where I walk for miles with you. We'll be right back.